And it's not like a standard that I have for myself by any means, but I know that I'm not gonna get a hit every single time. And so knowing that, I can be okay with the fact that I don't get a hit. And so I think going back to when I was in middle school, growing up playing travel ball, I obviously was putting so much pressure on myself to go 3 for 3 every single game or to not make an error on the field, and it's just impossible.